I started playing guitar when I was 8. I was an only child and I lived in the middle of absolutely nowhere. I always had a guitar with me. My dad played a little bit. He taught me and then I just kind of went from there. I started doing that and then ended up in bands up until high school and went to college for music and dropped out. I was with a band and we just did the touring thing. You know, just took off playing and been doing it ever since, so. I think the way that Billy kind of organizes things as far as like guitar players go. It's kind of, it's a similar way that I look at when I'm in charge of a band, you know, when I run a band. You don't want someone that's just out for them. You need to find people that everybody you play with that's out for the better of the song. Wanna go for a ride. You need someone who's capable, and I'm sure you want someone who's capable of being able to go crazy on the guitar, you know, and you have to be able to do that. But at the same time, that's sometimes you're just playing one note. That's why the band's the way it is. That's why it's so great. It's built on writing great songs and not showing how crazy you can play. That's for amateurs. We'll be right back. was younger, I didn't really know how to drive or anything at that point, and not much. And out in the middle of nowhere, we had this lake or between my house, and then my grandma lived on the other side. There's like this levee, you know. It's like 20 foot, you know, deep pond. And it was actually the first night I've ever been drunk. You know, and my friends and I got together, and we went out and we went around town and did whatever. And I remember the next morning we got up and we were doing something at the house. My parents were gone. And I said, well, I'm going to run over to the levee from the lake. I'm going to go over there to my grandma's house and grab something. You know, I'll be right back. My friend got with me. And I remember we jumped in the car. I didn't know how to drive, really. And I jumped in. It was a Geo Tracker my parents had just got. It was like brand new. I remember jumping in it, and I took off and it was just trying to look cool, and it was all like rocks. And I remember my dad was in the military. He had big boots on. He was a big dude. And I remember I stomped it trying to look cool, you know, to go around there. And when I did, that boot got caught underneath, and somehow it just took off. I couldn't get it off the accelerator. And this car just took off, and I ramped off this, off the levee. There was like railroad ties, and I mean airborne, like Dukes of Hazzard. And I remember running to try this brand new car right in the lake, and it was floating, and yeah, it was pretty wild. But that's whenever I had Siamese Dream. I remember it was actually playing in the cassette tape while that it's bobbing like this, and I remember hearing that whole record. We got through several songs before it just fizzed out. The water got in there. We finally got the thing back to shore. There was like fish in the car. I mean, it was just destroyed.